Torture them, don't let me be a star before I take them out. 'Cause mama, I'm a big pitying 13 just trying to fit in?
Why try so hard?
Excuse me. You get to chitch about every time I do. I've never seen you complain.
Oh, but I do. This is my way of complaining.
Hey, that was slipped.
Here's a little something 75 saying, hello, my name is C.E.J. Stubbs. And what's yours, baby?
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
My name's Trey C. Turn, Glad.
Not bad for a white girl.
Ain't no black and white up in here to teach you the rainbow spirit. Playing place after midnight. Fearless girl, you really got it going on.
I just realized who you are. You did something for a day.
Of course he does. It's not part of the show.
Your mom is murdered by Maybell? The DJ? What makes you like royalty? Courtney Collins is hosting the sophomore walk tomorrow night. You saw me dancing like this with you? Maybe he thought we had a show.
If you do, that's not good. The only show you'll get around is the 11 o'clock news.
Sophomores and sophomores at heart, I'm honored to be your guest DJ here at PPHS. So without further ado, let's do some dancing. Everyone for three big strong lines. What's it called, kids?
The Madison.
And where did you see it first?
The Morning College Show.
It's Madison time.
Look, they're doing the Madison, my favorite.
You keep your own court.
How come we always have to dance in the corner?
I don't know. That's everything of us. That's just the way it is.
Hey, Everett, where's your friend? It's like a breath of fresh out there.
Ah! Hey, little darling. Haven't you met someone? Wait, what did you spell to me? I never want to see her again. Hi, Courtney.
Hey, Cupcake. What's your name?
My name's Trey C. Turn, Vlad.
What else have you got hiding in those busted rounds?
Well, here's one I picked up in detention from the pain place after midnight.
Hey, check her out, everybody.
That girl's as free as the wind.
Everybody stop liking her!
She's my mother.
Step inside. Let's make a deal.
Teen Angel Time.
Oh, see me, this is my friend Link.
How you doing?
How are you doing?
How are you doing? How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the whole entire school.
Hey, Trace. I know what'll make you feel better. My mom's pitching a platter party at her record shop on North Avenue. Would you like to come check it out?
I too feel not good. May I also come check it out?
Sure you may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Yeah, we'll be safe up there. You know, us.
It's cool.
What do you think, Link?
I think we need to know you since we get to a whole lot of adventures.
I feel so hip.
Glad you guys feel that way. Because most people don't. That would be earth-shaking.
Tracy, no, we're not. not gonna dance on Negro Day.
Phew.
You're gonna crash White Day.
You gotta get more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's Mother Daughter Day. Miss Muttermouth, you work for the studio. They can never turn you and little Inez away.
We'll sell sparks like Rosa Parks.
Whoa, child, it ain't that easy. This ain't Parcheesi. What do they call the cops?
They will walk out together. Without dancers, they have no show.
Got that right.
What a decision. Your girl's got vision.
Tracy, are you sure you want to do this? You'll be thrown off the show.
For sure. That's why we're going to do it together.
Not me. I like these people and all, but whether or not they're on TV won't give me a recording contract. That came out wrong. Look, I've been smiling, dancing, and singing on this show for 3 years now, waiting for my big break. Saturday night is everything I've worked for. I can't just throw that away. Come on.
No, I want to do this. You should too. Link, can you stay, please?
Sorry.
But you and me together. I was just starting to think.
Sure. Me too. But I don't know. See you on that one.
Oh my gosh, Tracy. Are you alright? Oh, Mama. How could I ever think a guy like Link Larkin was ever gonna care for someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just boys aren't the brightest things. Still, you give him time, I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
But Trace, he could be right. Should you risk your career or even going to jail?
I never wouldn't have gotten on that show without a C-lead. No, it's payback time.
But what if Miss Monroth is right? You could call the cops.
Don't be silly! Who called the cops on us? Okay, so this is how we're gonna do it. We'll meet at the studio.
And you are absolutely, positively, permanently punished for being willful, deceitful, and completely neglectful! Why is it every time that I'm punishing my daughter the phone rings?
No, 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 no.
Elsewhere in local news, teenage TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from Baltimore Women's House of Detention. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is unavailable, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it's a crazy city. Seaweed and Penny is.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it okay I brought her home? I had to get her away from her mama. I never want to love. It's a gift from above, but not everybody remembers that. So you two better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade. Let's do it.
It's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyways.
Mermouth, you broke Tracy out of jail.
We all better get busy. Only 24 hours to Miss Hairspray. Next you aren't on TV and you're gonna be on it, honey.
I can't put you all in any more danger.
No one ever said it was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Child, you aren't the first to try and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm gonna stop lining up till one day somebody breaks through. And I've been standing at that door a lot longer.
What door?
The front door.
You can't stop the motion. You can't stop my happiness as it's speeding down the track.